My name is Jonathan Blum, and I'm a painter, a portrait painter, and I do printmaking, especially monoprints, and I'm in Park Slope, Brooklyn. I have a storefront here. I've been painting forehead portraits, essentially, since I was like, since 1985, and so more important than my medium, which has been going, which has been basically all over the place, is basically my subject matter has been pretty consistent. And now I'm doing a lot of oil on monoprint collage. So a monoprint is essentially a one-off print. And what it is I paint on glass, I put the paper on top of the glass, or in my case, a lot of times it's collage, I'm painting on collage, and then putting the paper on top, and then putting it through my press, and then I put it through, and then the imprint comes out. So you get the line quality of a print, but the originality of a painting or drawing. So that's actually what I'm doing. And I love them because you never know what you're gonna get, you know. I've been in Park Slope for about, since 1999. And I think the reason why I'm able to make a living in Brooklyn is my storefront studio space. I mean, I get a lot of commissions, people see my work, you know, and like tourists, now there's a lot of tourists in Park Slope on Fifth Avenue, you know. The problem, of course, is like, you know, being interrupted and, you know, like, you know, a lot of kids after school, I want to come in and see my work. It's okay, because people see my work and I don't mind. You know, I have like a lot of kids like my work. And now I'm addicted to the storefront. I love having it. And it's the reason why I live on my work, because I have like a window that's 24/7 with, you know, to the street.